has tasted good and evil in your bedrooms and your bars. He's traded in tomorrow for today, running from his devil's lord and reaching for the stars, losing all he loved along the way. And he keeps right on a changing for the better or the worse, searching for a shrine he's never found, never knowing if believing is a blessing or a curse, or if the going up was worth the coming down. He's a poet, he's a picker, he's a prophet, he's a pusher, he's a pilgrim and a preacher and a problem when he's stoned. He's a walking contradiction, partly truth, partly fiction, taking ever wrong direction on his lonely way back home.